It's a deal that's been in the works for about 10 years now, and soon it'll finally become official. Cuyahoga County will give ownership of Whiskey Island to the Cleveland Metro Parks.
And as Ed Fitzgerald mentioned today, county parks aren't really their thing, and parks are really our thing.
Brian Zimmerman is CEO of the Cleveland Metro Parks. He joined County Executive Ed Fitzgerald along with others to talk about what visitors can expect.
Ownership will be actually official towards the end of this year. This property will actually close. We were kind of announcing as the precursor, you know, coming through into this season, getting people excited about the boating season.
The Metro Parks won't just take ownership of Whiskey Island. They'll also acquire Heritage Park 1 and green spaces in the flats east and west banks. Zimmerman says they plan to spend more than $6 million on improvements. They also want to introduce some new features like a water taxi.
With all the redevelopment and the economic work that's going on, we are looking to be very complimentary to provide young people and all likes the opportunity to stay, live, and work in Cleveland.
It's very exciting. And, you know, my family has been involved in Whiskey Island since the very beginning.
Hallie Moore is chair of the Windy Park Foundation. She says she's happy to see the right people taking charge.
They have the infrastructure. They have the know-how. We love the Metro Parks as an organization, and we really have a lot of faith in their ability to make this park even better.
In Cleveland, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.